What would it take for us to be able to keep them?
So, unfortunately, because they're protected, they're wild animals.
Right.
You cannot keep them.
Yeah.
But, because, you know, we see all those videos of people caring for animals that you're not supposed to have.
Yeah.
So, I don't think it would hurt. I mean, it's better than it dying or being
That's
by
exactly
a cat.
What I was thinking, yeah.
I don't see any injury.
Yeah.
They can be very aggressive, though, even when they're, I mean,
yeah,
let's see.
I went to go get him, and he started doing the whole thing.
Oh,
so.
he'll get you, and he's not happy. But, you know, if you're careful and you do your research, I would say, why not, you know?
I just didn't want to do anything that is not, like, permitted, you know what I mean? So, like, I want to make sure that's all, you know, allowed, and I'm able to care for it until the point where I can release it. I'm not trying to keep it as a pet, because obviously...
I can't tell you that that's okay, like, legally, but who's going to know, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's better than it getting put to sleep or being eaten by a cat.
Right.
So if you're comfortable doing that and just kind of watching out for mom, you know, by all means, I'd rather you do that than us take them in. And I think that, I mean, if you found, like, little, like, worms and bugs and stuff...
Yeah, definitely.
They'll eat them.
Make a mush, a mash
of some sort. He's still a baby.
Yeah.
He's just a little guy.
Yeah.
He's cute.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would keep him.
Okay.
Do your best. Do what you can.
All right.
Be careful.
I guess we got a baby.